Mark Bohm has taken to social media to announce her new music producer after dropping hints for months. She replied after Scotty Kim posted a comment on her Instagram account, saying, "Scotty, have you written on all my comments? This is my new boss and producer, ladies and gentlemen," and she also responded to Ray Yeom's comment on her account saying, "Better get ready to move Bohm," by announcing he was her creative director. Park Bohm has been hinting at new music for months and mentioned her friend Scotty Kim, who is an EDM DJ and producer, and Ray Yeom, a creative director and producer, in the past while thanking them for their support. Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds, "My diet begins. But can you guess what I'm listening to? At Scotty Kim at Ray M, thanks for being with me, Park Bohm." In May, Scotty Kim posted a picture of Park Bohm, saying, "Friend, cheer up." Plus, they both uploaded videos of Park Bohm singing karaoke with the hashtag ParkBohmTheBest. And Ray Yeom posted this photo of all three of them together in Seoul last month. Scotty Kim is a producer with a small creative agency called D Nation and has been associated with Jay Park and Mario. Ray Yeom is a producer who has experience working with choreographers of some huge names in music, like Rihanna, Nicki Minaj, Jennifer Lopez, and BTS. "He is so professional. It was amazing to work with him. Beyonce, Rihanna, Nicki Minaj, Jennifer Lopez, BTS choreographer." Ray Yeom fans believe she's definitely poised for a comeback and are sending some clear messages, and have been thanking the guys for their support. "We're Blackjacks ready for Park Bohm comeback stage, sir. Thank you so much for your support to our Lady Spring. Please take care of Bohm and don't let people hurt her. Thank you for your support. Please take care of her, but are mostly just excited for her music. The anticipation is building." Insta's named TWICE's Mina the most beautiful Japanese person in the history of the universe.